one did it better, Charli D'Amelio versus Mackenzie Ziegler? Who has the brighter smile? I actually like the structure of Charli's smile better, but I'm gonna say Mackenzie for this. Her teeth are white as anything. Who did the bang out better? Mackenzie has a thicker bang going on, Charli's is a little thinner and her hair is up. I'm gonna say Charli. Who did the middle part better? I like how Mackenzie's hair is like wavy-ish, but Charli's is very straight. It's a middle part. So Charli, who dances better? I cannot compare. It's a tie. Who did the crop top better? I kind of wish Charli's was like a straight cut here. And I like the sleeves of Mackenzie, so I'm gonna say Mackenzie. Who pulled off the tank top better? Mackenzie's is a thicker strap, while Charli has like the spaghetti strap. And I feel like because Charli's hair is up, you can see the tank top more, so I'm gonna say Charli. Whose eyebrows are more on fleek? For every one of these comparisons, it's always Charli. Her eyebrows are everything. Sister showdown. Who has a better pose with her sister? Mackenzie and Maddie look like they're posing for a photo shoot. Charli and Dixie just look pretty silly. The looks are very different, so it's a tie, but that